going on, my fellow gladiators? So, I don't know if you guys can hear this, but the waves are crashing. So, you know what that means. We're back at the beautiful Sebastian Inlet. Gotta take a picture of that. Let that sink in. All of you guys that are at work right now, you watching this video, and you wishing that you could be fishing right now, well, guess what? You got me on your computer or your phone. So, hey, you guys stay tuned, and hopefully I can put some on film for you today. Should be a good one. We're gonna see if we can go out there some more mutton, and hopefully we can get a keeper mutton today, and shoot, I wouldn't mind a couple of schoolmasters, so hey, y'all stay tuned. There we go.
That's a keeper.
No keeper yet. I think the current's starting to slow down a little bit too.
Yeah.
I think so, I'm pretty sure. That's a keeper. There's a keeper. Yeah, I'll do that. Let me see. I think he is though. Nah, he could. Oh, nah, I'm good, man. Thank you though, I appreciate it. I should say this one for the mutton, but go.
Can I do it?
Yeah, go ahead.
Where's your one at?
Right here. Yeah, straight out. I think I got him on camera, on video too. I hope so.
Hey, that's a lot of current though. All right, if you go down there.
That's a lot of current.
I thought he was
going to
get a lot of trouble in.
Man, I would be scared. Oh yeah, for sure. Hey, I'm gonna grab this other one. I'm gonna take it down there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Hey, that bigger one in there was... Oh man, I'm trying to hear it leave before that shit get here. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. There we go. Throw that big ass in here. There we go.